functions of political party. Now, a political party has to perform various functions, and we would be studying about these functions one by one. Let us come to the first function. Now, every political party, actually, it wants to occupy place in political office so that they can exercise their power. And to this, and to fulfill this, they perform various functions. Now, the first function is contesting election. So different political parties, they nominate their candidates to contest elections. So the first and the most important function is taking part in the elections. Second is parties put forward different policies and programs. So just now we have studied that different political parties, they formulate, they have some common ideas, they have some common views on the basis of which they, you know, formulate various policies and programs. They first of all focus on various social, political, and economic issues. They focus on these issues, and then on the basis of these issues, they make various policies and programs, and then they implement these policies and programs. And basically, the political party that gets majority, support of the people, that party comes to power. That party is known as the ruling party, and the policies and programs of ruling political party, they are followed by the government. So this was the second important function which political party has to perform. Now the third important function which different political parties have to perform is making laws. So you must have studied in your previous classes also that political parties play an important role in making laws for the country. Any proposal law is first called a bill. If there is a proposal regarding any issue, then it is known as bill. And this bill is then debated clause by clause. A lot of discussion is done on this bill clause by clause in the legislature, in both the houses of the parliament. And if this bill will get majority, then only this bill will be considered as passed and it will become a law. So the political party does this major work of making laws for the country. The next important function of a political party is to form and run a government. So just now I told you that a political party that gets majority in the election form the government. Whichever political, different candidates from different political parties, they contest election. For the purpose of election, our country is divided into smaller parts, which are known as constituencies. From various constituencies, different candidates from different political parties, they contest election. And whichever party gets majority, it will form the government. And this party, as I told you earlier also, this party is the ruling party. And if this party will take all the important decisions, then trained and experienced members of the political party, they are then made the ministers who implement the policies of the government. Okay, so ministers are appointed, and these ministers will implement the policies and programs of the party. Next is the role of opposition, a very, very important role that is played by political party. Now, what is an opposition party? Opposition party, the party that does not win the election, the party that lose the election, the party that gets majority will come to power, it is known as the ruling party. Whereas other parties, other political parties that lose election, they are known as opposition party. And the most important work of opposition party is to keep a check on the ruling party. They criticize the ruling party if it implements a policy that is not in favor of masses. And they also check that the ruling party does not misuse its power. So, you know, the opposition party, it is always on their toes to see any mistake that is done by the ruling party, and then they highlight it. If they think that they are not following the norms, they are not making the rules which are benefit for the masses, then they criticize it. Then come to the next role played by a political party, that is shaping the public opinion. Now, what is public opinion? Public opinion basically means the desires. So, public opinion basically means the desire, wants, thinking of majority of people. And political parties, it plays a very important role in shaping the public opinion. Political parties, they actually work through their active members. And these active members, they highlight the problems of the people. What are their issues? Social, political, economic, any issue. What are their problems? What are their desires? What are their demands? So those, all the active members of the political party, they highlight the demands, the desires, the problems of the masses. And many a times they also launch various movement for the fulfillment of the desires and demands of the people. So it is the political party who brings in forefront the desire of the masses, the desires, the demands of the masses. Last, we have access to government machinery and welfare schemes. Another important function which is performed by political party. Now, actually, political party, it is an important link between public and the government. You know that the leaders, they are answered. The leaders, they are actually elected by the common people, by the voters, and these leaders are answerable to the people for all the policies that they make. If people have any issue, if people have any demand, if people have any problem, it is easy for them to approach the local leaders rather than going to the government officers. Local people, if they have any problem, the voters, if they have any problem, it is not easy for them to go and talk to the government officers, but they can come in contact with the local leaders very easily. They can share their problems with them, and the leaders have to listen to them. Because it is only through the effort of these people, it is only because of the support or the vote of these people that these leaders have come to power. So they cannot ignore their demands. And moreover, they also want their support for the next election. These leaders want to win next election also. So they have to take into consideration their desires and demands. So political party, they form an important link between the public and the government. And people approach these political leaders for their various issues or any desires or demands.